I don't think it was lacking. It was still there. It's just that the games are different tactically. We should also understand that the approach becomes different, more especially in the second half. I think we are a team that we raise our game in the second half. But at the same time, we also need to respond tactically. Yes, it's true. We have a few players that were cramping, of which I think it's also destabilized our structure in terms of defending the second place. Ketsa Shabalala went out because of the friends. Everyone also went out because of the friends. So that also disturbs the structure. That's why we were not so organized in terms of defending the second. But in terms of resilience, I think we still show this with spin courts. Every player, that's when the game, every player pushed enough. There was no player that was like.